In December of 2022, the world witnessed the unveiling of the B-21 Raider, a warplane set to redefine aerial warfare. The stealth bomber was designed to replace the trusty B-2 Spirit, which had its first flight all the way back in 1989 and remains one of the most effective military aircraft in history. In 2011, the US Air Force decided that it was time to revisit the long-range strike bomber program. This meant developing the next generation stealth bomber, which would build off the success of the B-2. After 4 years of prototyping by some of the best aerospace companies in the nation, Northrop Grumman was awarded the development contract on October 27, 2015. 7 years later, on December 2, 2022, the B-21 Raider was finally revealed to the public, and it didn't disappoint. For the first time in over 3 decades, a new strategic bomber was ready for action, and it had the most advanced stealth and warfare technology the world had ever seen. The B-21 Raider quite literally looks like something from another planet, and it might as well be considering how stealthy it is. This aircraft was designed with the primary goal of penetrating enemy air defense in complete secrecy, and it does so by having a radar signature that's the same size as an insect. The bomber also has a dual-capable design, which allows it to deliver both conventional and nuclear munitions. Perhaps the scariest feature of the B-21 Raider is its open systems architecture. This feature allows the plane to rapidly integrate new technologies to adapt to threats in real time. In simple terms, you can't run from this plane, and you can't hide, because its built-in technology will adapt and get the job done before you could even think about your next move. It can fly for 2,500 miles or 4,000 kilometers without refueling, and it's capable of hitting any target in the world. As of 2025, the B-21 is still in its test program, managed by the Air Force Test Center and the Northrop Grumman employees. The warplane took its maiden flight on November 10, 2023, and flew its second flight 3 months later out of Edwards Air Force Base. By September of 2024, 3 test aircraft were in service, with one of the 3 embarking on weekly flight tests. To the public's knowledge, the B-21 remains the most advanced, deadliest warplane ever developed. Many aspects of the plane remain highly classified, and they likely will be for quite some time. The US Air Force expects the Raider to replace the B-1 Lancer and B-2 Spirit in entirety by the year of 2040.